KineMaster's motion effects let you add dynamic movement to your projects. Motion effects are available to download from the KineMaster Asset Store. You can open the Asset Store by tapping the button in the top right corner of the home screen, or by tapping the Asset Store button underneath the media wheel on the editing screen. Tap the Effects category. Motion effects are organized by the type of motion that they control. Tap an effect to open the download screen. Then, tap Download. Effects that you download from the KineMaster Asset Store are available when you tap Layers, Effects. Assets that you use often can be favorited. Tap and hold on the asset. A star will appear on the asset thumbnail. It will be available in the Favorites menu at the top of the asset list. Add an effect asset to your project by tapping on the effect thumbnail. You can control how long the effect lasts by using the Trim Split tool, or make adjustments to the right and left handles on the effect layer in the timeline. To change an effect layer, tap on the layer to select it. Then tap the Replace tool. This will open the Effects panel, where you can choose another effect. To remove an effect layer, tap the Delete button on the left side of the screen. Effect layers can be combined for unique visual effects. Do you have questions about motion effects? Leave a comment. Until next time, happy editing.